am Dr. S. Maithili, Associate Professor and Head, Department of Music, Sitalakshmi Ramaswamy College. Now, I am going to give my views about new methods of practicing Alankara. Introduction. Music has the magical power to attract nature, creatures and mankind irrespective of age. Music therapy is an amazing remedy for various diseases that are connected with mental stress and nervous problems. For this, ragas play a vital role in bringing peaceful environment, which is essential to lead a happy and healthy life. A raga might be defined as a melody mode or melody type. It consists of a series of modes which give pleasure to the learner and to the listener. While learning music, a student starts with basic lessons called Abhyasagana. What is Abhyasagana? Abhyasa means practice. Gana means music. Music for practicing purpose is Abhyasagana. Music lessons. Our Indian classical music is studied under two heads. One is Abhyasagana and the another one is Sabhagana. Abhyasagana lessons are Varasaipad, Alankaram, Geetam, Swarajati, Jatiswaram and Varnam. Sabhagana lessons are Kriti, Kirtane, Ragamaliki, Padam, Javali and Tillana. Varasaipad. Lessons that are taught in Varasaipad are Sarani Varasai, Jantai Varasai, Tartu Varasai and Deshkari Varasai. All these Varasais are sung as Swaras. Next to Varasai, Alankaram is taught. Alankaram is sung in the form of Solfa passages, that is Swara passages, which is practiced in 3 degrees of speech. The Varasaipad that are taught prior to this are sung in Adi Tada. For the first time, we come across Suladi Saptataras, invariably reckoned while learning the Alankaras. Suladi Saptataras, Dhruva Tada, Matya Tada, Rupaka Tada, Jamba Tada, Triputa Tada, Atta Tada and Eka Tada. These talas are reckoned in a particular jati. What is jati? Jati is a term connected with tala. Sapta talas are expanded into 35 talas on account of these jati vedas. Tisra jati 3, Chatusra jati 4, Kanta jati 5, Mishra jati 7 and Sankirna jati 9. Out of these 5 jatis, only 4 jatis take place in Alankara. Now, let us see the first Alankara, Chatusra jati Dhruvatala. Its angas are Lagu, Dhritam, Lagu and Lagu. It takes 14 Akshara Talas for an Avarta. It is completed in 10 Avartas. Total number of Akshara Talas are 140. All the 10 Avartas are sung in first speed, second speed and third, 3rd speed. Let us see the mode of singing. First speak. Sa ri ga. the second spin. Sari ga ma ga re, sari ga re, sari ga ma ga ma pa ma ga re, ga ma ga re, ga ma pa. Third spin. Ga ma pa da pa ma ga ma pa ma ga ma pa da ma pa da ni da pa ma pa da pa ma pa da ni pa da ni sa ni da pa da ni da pa da ni sa sa ni da pa da ni sa ni da ni sa ni da pa. This is how three spins are practiced. First one is, now I tell the new method of practicing alankara. First one is changing the speed. That is, all the three speeds are sung within 10 avartas. That is, first avarta in first speed, second and third avarta in second speed, fourth and seventh avarta in third speed, eighth and ninth avarta in second speed, 10th avarta in first speed. Let us see. Sa ri ga ma da ri, sa ri ga ri, sa ri ga ma, ri ga ma pa ma ga ri, ga ma ga ri, ga ma pa ga ma pa da pa ma ga ma pa ma ga ma pa da ma pa da ni da pa ma pa da pa ma pa da ni pa da ni sa ni da pa da ni da pa da ni sa sa ni da pa da ni sa ni da ni sa ni da pa ni da pa ma pa da ni da pa da ni da pa ma da pa ma da ma pa da pa ma pa da pa ma ga pa ma ga ri ga ma pa ma ga ma pa ma ga ri ma ga ri sa ri ga. This is one of the ways of practicing alankara. Next, one more new method of practicing with chaputalas. So far, we have practiced only in dhruvatala. Now, we are changing all the alankaras into chaputalas, name as tisra chapu, khanda chapu, and misra chapu. Let us take the first alankara, Chatusra Jati Dhruvatala. Totally, it has 140 aksharakalas in 10 avartas. Suitable to practice this alankara is in Misra Chaputala, which has 7 aksharakalas. Ta, ti, ta, 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 ti, ni. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is how the tala is reckoned. 140 akshara kalas divided by 7 akshara kalas, it can be completed within 20 avartas. Usually it is sung as sa ri ga ma ga ri, sa ri ga ri, sa ri ga ma. Now let us practice in misra chaputala. Sa ri ga ma ga ri, sa ri ga ri, sa ri ga ma, ri ga ma pa ma ga ri, ga ma ga ri, ga ma pa ga ma pa da pa ma ga ma pa ma ga ma pa da ma pa da ni da pa ma pa da. Next one is Chatusra Jati Matya Tala. Its angas are Lagu, Dhritam, Lagu. Totally, it has 100 Aksharakalas in 10 Avartas. It is suitable to practice in Kanda Chaputala, that is, Thakar Thakita, Thakar Thakita. 100 Aksharakalas divided by 5 Aksharakalas, 20 Avartas. Usually, it is sung as Sari Kari, Sari Sari Gama. Now, let us sing in Kanda Chaputala.
Practicing
in Chaputalas, all the Alankaras is possible only after learning many Varnas and Chaputala Kritis. It is very interesting to practice. Practicing Alankaras in Chaputalas is helpful in developing Swara and Thala Jnana. Thank you.